Hi, my name is Stephanie, and I'm from Emmett, Idaho. I had a root canal that didn't quite take, and so Dr. Bobes was trying to save my tooth. I've had an apicoectomy, I think is how you pronounce that, done, and he goes in and he cuts the gum, and you're completely asleep, you don't feel anything, there's no pain whatsoever, and then he cuts the root off the top of the tooth so that the nerve can't connect to it, and then he stitches it back up, and you're good to go. My recovery from the apicoectomy, the stitches were in for about 2 weeks, I think, and there was no pain involved whatsoever, and I've been great since then. And I'm actually quite sad it's over because I've grown to really like these people a whole lot. The staff, you can't get a better group of people. They're just, the minute you walk in the door, they're friendly, they make you feel like family. I highly recommend them. They make you feel very comfortable. They answer any questions that you have. And I'm never nervous when I come in. In fact, I have something else I'm probably gonna have to have done, and I don't even think twice. I will come here easily.